Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to enable dark mode in your Discord app. So let's get started. So before changing this, make sure that your Discord app is updated to the latest version by going to Play Store. So once you have done that, just go into your Discord home interface and to the rightmost bottom you'll be having your profile icon, also called as you. Just click here, and in this screen to the rightmost top you'll be having the settings icon. Just click this. Here, if you just scroll down, you'll be having this appearance option under app settings. Just click this, and at the top you'll be having theme, and by default my theme is light. So if I just click this, and now if I just move the color to black, I'll be getting the dark theme enabled now, and you'll be getting a live preview of how the messages will look. And we have three free themes over here. One is light, dark, and another one is this midnight. So midnight is complete black and the dark one is grayish black. And apart from this, we have more paid themes over here, and these are going to come with your Nitro package. So I don't have access to that, so I'll just go to this dark or maybe midnight, that's my choice. And once you have done selected this, just go back, and now we'll be getting the dark theme enabled. So this is how you change it, guys. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in AI and programming. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.